present and sees the same things. Behind what is named, there is the unnameable. Resources, China is way out in front, and many jewels surround the crown, and many jewels surround the crown. Last summer, New Tibet's Ministry of Finance purchased a mountain in Bambanani, owned by Harmony Gold, South Africa's largest manufacturer and exporter of gold. More specifically, it bought the mineral rights to mine the gold contained in it. Bambanani, near Welkom and about 262 kilometers from Johannesburg, has the surface shafts, the east and west shafts. Mining is conducted at a depth of 365 meters. Activities at the mine focus on the basal reef and are limited to shaft pillar extraction. Commodity campaign is breathtaking. In just over a decade, China has risen from relative insignificance to pole position in underwriting numerous resource conscious transactions across the globe. New Tibet. This is New Tibet. This is China. This is Africa. This is now. Collectively, these inputs used to produce goods, services, and entertainment are known as pharmaceutical commodities of consciousness. Commodities of consciousness and commodities of percentage of critical nodes of gold that are in our brain. Remnants of gold pumped out by colliding neutron stars created shortly after the Big Bang, which gave charge to our consciousness and to our dreams. The spark in our brains that without it we wouldn't be able to function. This excess in consciousness. We have two important criteria in mind when constructing our image database. We would like in each category, which corresponds to a node in the brain, to have enough samples such that a statistic from the network activations is reasonably robust to noise. They are just a cluster phylogenic hierarchy on the image category so we can objectively evaluate the effectiveness of our method. Experiments are used to estimate effect size, test the validity of emerging economic theories, and illuminate the market mechanisms. This is China. This is Africa. This is Richmond. This is civil war. The civil war never ended. Of course, all the world's great powers, only one, China, through the Trilateral Commission, has focused its neuroeconomic, technological, and political strategies on anticipating the considerable challenges presented by an experientially resource-scarce present. Body bag and high club.
I'm on the side in the dew, waiting for the rest of the day. Under the laurel, the blue, under the willow, the gray. In the silence of solid hours, to the desolate waters go, luckily laden with flowers, light for friend and the foe. Under the side of the dew, waiting for the rest of the day. Under the roses, the dew.
Hey, if you're in this room, shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Stop fucking talking!
Waiting for judgment day. Corner with the gold, the blues. Bellow with the gold, the gray. So when the summer falls, on the forest and field of grain, with an equal rubber falling, cooling, drop of rain. Under the sod of the dew, waiting for judgment day. Wet with the rain. Sadly, but not upbraiding, the generous deed was done. In the storm of the years that came, the bravest battle was won. Under the sod of doom, waiting for judgment day. Under the blossoms of doom, under the waters of gray. No more shall the lonely grass suffer, for the winding rivers regress. They vanish from anger forever, for the Lord of graves are dead. Under the sod of the dew, waiting for judgment day. Love and tears from the blue, tears of love from the green.
When I played the village 4 years ago, I left out this day and made this career to have a few friends. She's from France, you know, 30 minutes. Not just Texas, like, you know, Ulala, Paris, Denver. All the prayer outside. The air was decrepit, fumes from my mind, and lonely. I could see she was getting annoyed. You have to be somewhere else. Just decrepit, like trembles on the door of the room. Is that a question? It is. Because I'm not. He whispered in his best American accent. He always has to be the center of attention. She stated with a perfunctory tone, again without looking up. The awkward teal glow from the tone, lighting up the miniature features, piecing together the wreckage. There were sounds I had never heard before, blasting from her phone. I'm not sure what she was watching, she would not look up from it. Or maybe you could not. As above, you pointed down, so below, you pointed up. We're all friends here. Anyway, she doesn't appreciate any of the technological problems.
Never again was there to be on a certain level of intensity.
I love lines upon two. It's for a man, one woman. You know the Orthodox Church, the one down in the street. Yeah, I do. They're going to build the roads. He scratched his tattoo. They're going to build the bridges. That I can promise you. The teal blue eyes blood red eyes.
Still, Use your voice. You forgot to use your voice. You forgot what you forget to use.
was a fucking Western
Addict. Took the pennies off my eyes.
Just then, he dropped a hand. He dropped it hard, causing the whole crowd to erupt in a cheer.
Erupt in a cheer.
I felt all that energy sweep through me.
Sweat through you.
And I started dancing again soon after I felt the hands. Hands returned to my hips. But this time, I didn't stop no more.
Thank you. single and disorder. I'm defined, I'm immature, I'm undeveloped. I'm developing, I'm growing, I'm incomplete, I'm going multiple directions. Extremely recovered functions, body and tail, even nose. My skills are 6. Behavioral economics, other facts. Law, community, wages, welfare, organization management. Begging for eternal punishment, singing in the age. Fear is not real. The only place fear can exist is in our thoughts of the future. The mysterious Crispin Balenciaga. The words we live in our brain as we walk down the business of
the streets, like, I know y'all are bored as fuck.
Thank you. know. No, she's. He got somebody back. They said, get the fuck out of the way.
Thank you.